Hello, my name is Stan Richards, founder and president of the Richards Group Foundation. I'm here at my old high school in Washington, D.C., Cardoza High School. And I remember sitting in the classroom some 30 years ago, thinking in my head, God, there's got to be a better way. And for me, I come from very humble beginnings. And there was one teacher who poured into my life. His name was Alfred Orens. Today, he's known as Bishop Alfred Orens. And I remember him saying to me that it's possible that you can do whatever you want to do if you just believe and have faith. So I set out then to start my goals. And my goals led to my purpose. The first goal was to finish school. And then I went on to drive a bus for the DC Metropolitan Area Transit Authority for 18 years. And from there I set out to start my own business. Again, small goals will lead to your passion and your purpose. So I started a business, became a very successful entrepreneur, and from there I realized my passion, which is today the Richards Group Foundation. And through the Richards Group Foundation, what I'll do is go back into the inner city, starting with Washington, D.C., Maryland, and Virginia, and I teach our kids to go out and fulfill their passion, their purpose, and their dreams. I will inspire them, and I'll teach entrepreneurship. I will teach our kids to go out to realize their dream. I will inspire them to live a very powerful life and to think big. I love your consistency and your persistency. See, most people quit, you don't.
Yeah, no.
Okay, that's awesome. So on June 18th, I need your support. Go to steveharvey.com and vote for Stan Richards, best community leader. And together, let's be the change that we want to be. From the bus to the Bentley, no more limits. Oh, but who are they to judge us? Simply cause I